Alright, it's on. I think you can join now. Can you poke the shark off of biting your ship?
You wanna poke him?
With the spear, will that keep him from...
Poke with the spear.
That'll stop him from biting your ship piece off? Okay. Not usually, no. Not.
Look at like tightness right where your belly button is.
No, can't say I do. I usually slow down a bit if my chest hurts too much when I run. Oh, you can decide what you want to build. That's cool. Nah, sniped.
You did get it. That's so unfair. I reeled that shit in late. You nasty little goblin, you. That's how you look. You walk around.
Yeah, I couldn't explore an island very much because the ship kept going. I didn't want to be stranded there. Better make the spear now then, so that... Is there a way to make, like, an anchor? Throwable anchor. Can only be used once. Oh, jeez. The shark. Ugh. Oh, come on. How does that keep happening?
Gonna give you like the best thing that I've learned since playing. And if you wanna get out of the water, just hold down the space bar. And you'll surface like automatically.
Okay, yeah, I've been tapping it quickly to jump out.
Oh, come on. What am I... Can't even hit him.
Yeah, you need the spear, don't you? Alright, I'm gonna go explore the island.
Yeah, me too. Just, yeah, pick it all up and...
pineapple. Oh god, where's the raft? Okay, it's not that far away.
Alright, I'm done with the silence. Kind of shitty. I don't think we're gonna make it.
Add water to get a watermelon. Put it in a pot. Okay, so I got watermelon seeds.
Don't worry, I'm gonna make a spear.
I have a spear.
Oh. Nice. I was still trying to get poppers. I'm gonna make a purifier.
Okay, good.
I want one of those plastic bottles that we make soap. I think we only need one cup. No, okay. We both need.
Yeah, I think I need one too.
rod.
It's getting wavy. Oh, jeez. That keeps happening. I know. I keep thinking I'm like not gonna fall, and then I fall. I'll make the grill. I need more rope. One sec. Wow, the spear is like not on my side. Like every time I've gone to stab the shark, it's just nope, he bites it off anyway. Thank you. Okay, now we can use a research station. I don't know how this research system works. I tried putting the blueprint in there, but... Whoa, where does this duck thing come from? That's great. Oh, I have a fish somehow too. Oh, I think I accidentally took your fish. But there's a potato there. Do you want to build a second floor or just a really big ship? I wonder if it's worth it to attack the sharks from just the side of the boat when they're not attacking you. I'm trying to put my water in the... on the thing. Maybe I can't because your water's there or something? No, my cup has water in it, yeah.
No!
Did you see that?
I didn't see her. Is it that?
A seagull landed and started pecking on the, we need fresh water for the plants? Okay, that makes sense.
Oh, I got him once in the TFC. Fuck him.
I hate it when the hook, like, you see the hook go through the thing and it doesn't get it. God.
Hey, look over here. I'm gonna need you to jump
Oh, you have an ore? Cool. A recipe that can be cooked in a pot. I got a fish stew recipe. Two fish, an egg, and it looks like milk? Something white? I don't know, it's just pictures. It doesn't say what to put in, it just says little pictures. We could use a bigger thing. A bigger planting pot. Alright, I'm eating this cooked fish, don't be mad. I'm gonna die if I don't. Is there like some sort of mini game to this? Like you gotta pull it in? Oh, okay. You clicking rapidly. Alright, I'm all out of wood or I'd be making the ship bigger right now.
Food's kinda a little bit trickier with two people, I guess, so.
Yeah, I'll have to fish more.
Yeah, I just got a fishing rod too, so now we only have twice as much fishing power.
Go put my duck next to your duck. Did you say it's allowed? It better be allowed.
Luke, I don't want to split the ship already.
Don't make me put my duck on the other side.
God.
Oh no! Ugh. Don't cross the beams. fuck these color flowers. Oh, whoops. Oh, that fishing rod didn't last very long. Yeah, man.
You? Here you. I'm gonna kill you.
To reel in my hook. I won't let you switch your switch out of the hook if you know. The way your person is walking, I keep thinking you're, like, doing that on purpose to, like, be funny, but no, that's just how you walk.
Yeah, it feels like
a
crouched over, like, always looking at the water.
Better make another fishing rod. So far, so good. Not too many catastrophes.
I can make the research table.
We got the research table. What? Is that not it?
So you have to pay the research table to unlock recipes. So you pay them with one of every type of item. Got that right?
Yeah. No, I'm actually doing pretty good. Oh, the catfish doesn't even fit on that. Okay, that's why you've been putting them in there.
I just heard the music change. Hear that? Oh. Thought it was Shark Attack music, but maybe it was just morning music.
Nope, no, we got a Shark Attack. Oh yeah, we can use that for making watermelons. Yeah, if we go like kind of out of the way of it, can you like steer us towards the island? It looks like we're already going towards it though, but I'm saying if. was like, oh, we're going fast. So I think I missed all of a sudden. I didn't know if you could, like, speed us up.
Sorry about that. Actually, missed the barrels.
That's okay.
If we do land, this would be a good chance to kill the shark.
A bunch of stupid flowers, though. I think I looked for everything. Oh, I know, I saw, like, pieces of metal, like, earlier. Not this time, but, like, you can see stuff in the reef in the bottom. Oh, there, I see some stuff down there, but there's also a shark.
Take care of that. I need your help, though.
Do you know how to get these little things? There's like a little symbol here, the little hook symbol. Oh, you just have to hold down the hook to get these little metal things. Okay, that kind of makes sense.
Oh my god, you figured that out like right away?
It took me like 10-15 seconds of going, why isn't this picking up?
So I'm gonna bring the shark over and you're gonna stab him.
Okay. He's getting away.
Let him come back.
Okay. Whoa, that seagull. It did a little dive bomb, but it didn't go up down. Collection net. Ooh, that's cool. A medium crop. Yeah, we're gonna need a medium one for... Oh god, the shark's coming!
Grab that barrel like that. Oh shit.
There's like some stuff down there, like a little shipwreck down there.
Hold on, don't go too far out.
Yeah, I'm gonna help kill the shark. Doing these little drive-by attacks.
Yeah, come back to the boat. Don't come back to us.
Okay. I don't have enough HP to be the bait.
I can be the bait.
Ugh, there's like no range on this spear.
I think we've almost caught the shark. Here he comes.
Oh, dang. He is quite fast. Oh, sorry, I wasn't paying attention. That time I was getting water.
Couldn't get him. Yeah, I think he's gonna come back and bite the boat soon. But...
Alright, I can be bait again. Oh, he's coming. Alright, now my health is too low again. Onto us. Play some beats.
First got a bit by now. You motherfucker. Jeez, I'm almost dead.
I like how you can use the shoes to grow food.
Alright. He's gonna come here. Watch this. How much ebony spear left?
Oh, there's bait. Okay. Shark head, what?
Happy now, but we've kind of screwed it over because since it's night, it's gonna be harder to like dig underground.
Dig underground? Oh. There is something we can do. If you have enough planks, you can chop the trees. I don't have enough planks to make an axe, so.
Go swimming and see if you can dig stuff up. We probably got like another minute or two before a new shark comes.
Okay. Yeah, I can't see much, but I can get stuff on the surface. Scrap metal! Trailer Park Boys, if I remember correctly.
God damn it, I'm digging my fucking heart out down here. Let me know if you see a shark, please.
Alright.
Might be safer actually to like mine where the boat isn't. So the shark
getting some copper. No idea what to use it for, though. Do you want to push off from here yet? Or there's something down there that I kind of want to explore.
Remember, if you use spacebar, you can come to the surface a lot faster. That'll help.
Oh god, there's something attacking. Must be a shark. I don't know what else can attack you underwater in this game.
Yeah, it was a shark, I see that.
Wow, the range on the spear is just nothing. Useful for gathering milk if you get the bucket. Spear left. You want to push us off from here, or we're running out of wood?
Sounds good. I'm ready.
I don't have anything to push us off.
I have half a shovel.
Whoops. You can wear it? I meant to just pour the water out in front of you, but I drank it by accident. Bad water. Can't do anything about that shark! Ugh.
I can't even hear him sometimes, you
Oh, the cooked meat actually gives you a lot of food when you eat it. Uh-oh. I've drank in so much salt water this playthrough.
Damn it. Oh, you're okay though?
Yeah. I think in real life I'd be dead by now, though. Make a spear, finally.